Welcome to Sakhir Bahrain for this afternoon's qualifying session. Our entertainment and excitement starts right here.
Ah, sai daqui, mano. Ficar falando a mesma pergunta, sai fora, moleque chato.
Ô mãe, quantas vezes vou ter que lhe dizer pra não abaixar o volume?
Não tinha ninguém, as paredes não assistem, nem
escuta
não.
As paredes não assistem não?
You're there, you have the pace, you get penalized after qualifying, then you have the sprint race at least to make it up. Finish fifth, then you get pushed back to 10th again.
a few moments with the second knockout session, where we'll decide the position to begin. Session 2 is about to get underway. We're setting blocks for the time of session 1. Now irrelevant. We've also
cut the number of
cars down from 22 to 16. By the end of this session, we'll be down to 10 contenders, all battling out in a shootout session for pole position. Rosberg posts a new lap time. Circuit.
aqui. Chapolin.
We'll continue with session 3 of qualifying in a few moments. The final shootout session is about to get underway. We've reset the clocks for the final time. This session will determine the order of the top 10 for tomorrow's race. This is the final battle for pole
Thank you.
Jesse Button, Felipe Massa, Mark Webber, Giancarlo Fisichella are all out on hot laps as I speak. Results should be coming in thick and fast throughout the session. 2 seconds faster through the first sector.
Mais me estressei foi o round de